But I am yet.
So listen, I really need your help.
I'm in.
Thanks.
Wonder why no one picked this up. Tard! Done and
four
done
teams,
right.
Too many to be on?
Or what?
Or, well, just give it back!
Are you threatening me, Metal Mouth?
No, I just give it back! You can't just steal things from me!
Unfortunately for you, my pig ugly friend, that is exactly what I can do. In fact, I can do anything I like in this place. Anything at all. Ciao, Spotty.
Give it back!
And you should stay out of the girls' dorm, you little perv. I see you undressing me with your eyes, sicko.
You wish.
Please, will you help me?
Do I have to?
Yes, it's vital. She's stolen my lab notes. Without them, I'm gonna fail chemistry and I'll never get into med school. Now I won't find the cure for cancer. Basically, the future of the whole world rests on those notes.
What's in it for me?
Well, if you get them back, I'll kiss you.
Ugh, that's okay.
Well, okay, but if you don't, I'll tell the whole school you're some kind of sad sicko who spies on girls getting changed in their dorm.
Relax. One set of lab notes coming up.
Oh, it's so good to see you. So, are you gonna...
Maybe if I spend some time trying to fix it.
What's up?
Hey, buddy. Working out 4 hours a day is worth it. I got
it. I'm just gonna collect this.
I'm halting your crime wave before it peaks. I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. I need more growth hormone.
What
are
you supposed to be doing?
I told you I'd bring you down.
Please go to your lab stations. Don't get too creative now, and for God's sake, don't eat anything.
Square.
Good job. Keep paying attention. Keep up the good work. You're almost done. Fascinating, isn't it? Satisfactory work, James. I'm getting good at this.
Jimmy Hopkins delivers.
I'm so angry. No need for complex reasons where a simple feeding will do.
That's something I never knew I could do.
Sometimes these girls.
You want to be a big man, huh? Let's see it. You want to start something?
Ever take revenge on the greeter?
No escape.
Why am I?
You know you look silly like that.
What's your problem?
What's up?
How you doing?
Looks like it's time to do the second assignment. If you finish before time, I'll let you go early.
Use the dark liquor.
I don't care.
Is that vodka or gin? Too late now, I guess. Dark liquor should be for tomorrow. Well, yeah, this.
Thanks.
I-S.
good show.
It is.
That has to be some sort of slang, yes? I need a drink.
It's...
Keep it up! We don't count words that short.
Okay, F-I-G-H-T.
Good one.
F-I-G-H-T-S.
I'm afraid that's not English.
What the hell? Shit.
It's not allowed to.
So nice to see your spirit before it's beaten out of you.
F-I-G-H-T-S.
Still, I can't allow that.
Try that.
That's right!
Ah, that did it already.
F-I-T.
Good one.
F-I-T-S.
Well done.
H-I-T-S.
Yeah.
Or H-I-T.
Keep it up.
H-I-T-S.
Good show. That's right.
Good one. G-I-F-T-S.
Well done.
F-I-T-S. You did do that already, actually.
Yes.
Keep it up!
Have you done fig yet?
Good show.
F-I-G-S.
Good one.
Okay, now S-I-G-H-T-S.
That's right.
S-I-G-H worked.
S-I-G-H-T will work too. Sight.
Well done.
Okay, let's think. Height.
Nope.
You're right.
Try again, James.
Have you done this?
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, you have. Pause it. T-I-S, tis.
It's not a word.
Yeah, it is.
I don't think that's in the dictionary. Well done, James. Well done indeed.
That was fun.
How can I be expected to survive on so little food? Now you've made me mad. You're dead meat.
Get out of my face.
Look, I think I need a...
No problem.
Job well done.
You got nothing. Step back.
No purple nurples.
Ow.
Oh, am I hurting your feelings? You moron.
Look.
Move it.
Get ready to be pounded down like a man.
Are you gonna start fighting soon?
Jim, Dwight, Phyllis, Stanley, Andy. No. Oh,
it's their
seat to my bridesmaids.
You are such a friggin' whip!
Well, you know, whatever you're doing,
Kelly
you're
Kapoor. It's our dusky, exotic customer service rep. And once a year, she will contact our clients.
Sorry. Sorry about that pout.
Stop, Gary. Trying to watch this.
Ah, swim team.
Intellectual stuff.
So, tell me, Petey, do you like watching the girls in their swimming costumes? Does that fuel your filthy little fantasies?
Gary, just get out of the way.
Oh, Marion, show me your breaststroke again. Or, wait, do you like the boys on the team?
Yeah, right, Gary.
Which is it, Petey?
I see you guys are getting along as usual.
I'm just toughing him up.
Ow.
Turn him into a man or a woman or something.
Hey, Jimmy. Hey, Petey.
Ah, peace stain. Good to see you.
Listen, Jimmy, I need a favor. Bucky went to the auto shop to get some parts for his science projects. He hasn't come back yet. I think he might be in trouble. Please?
Why don't you go yourself?
I've got homework. Okay, I'm frightened. And I've got a weak bladder. Oh, I think the bullies might have gotten him. Please, I'll pay.
I say do it. It's a good chance to show Russell who's in charge around here. Now run along, pee stain, before you mark the carpet. Yes. We've got to take care of Russell and his boys. Then, after that, take care of all the other cliques. Soon, this school will be ours.
I don't want the school.
Yeah, well, I do, pal, and I intend to get it. Now go help that door.
And what are you going to do?
I've got planning to do.
Mark it off.
Sorry.
That's my mug.
Stop.
Sorry?
Oh, sorry. It's right here. Right. Well, it's mine, so if you could pour it out and get another one. Okay. Or maybe I could finish the copy. It's in here. And you can use...
I wonder, has Army received my application?
It's funny.
Pick it up, Snoopy. That's mine.
I just don't understand.
Well, that's a great mug. But it's not my mug. That is my mug, so give it back. Sure. That's my face on it.
Okay. Hey, buddy, no problemo.
I don't know why.
Wow. That was
fine.
Come on, Bucky, fight back!
You're about to get hit, jerkhead!
I'll break every bone in your...
I love beating you up, Bucky. Who cut the cheese? Ew, I thought we were a team! I'll save ya! My mama hit my kick! We're buddies, what's the deal? I thought we were a team! I thought I was your
look at the
sidekick!
I found the best.
Stupid piece of... You're going downtown!
That's all you got?
I'll get them for the wedgie and shoving me in that locker. They are so tough.
I'm going to catch you!
You don't have any style, do you?
Having fun?
This is all part of my plan.
Nice to know there's a violent, crazy old man on campus.
Thanks, Jimmy. That's great. Here, take this.
micro form of management. Jim, what is that?
Another good deed done.
Boom. Yes. Now, Jim, there's going to be compliance, right? You're going to have to sell to me without being aggressive, hostile, or difficult.
Let's go. Are you broadcasting yet?
Oh, pardon me.
Wait.
That's you.
Hello.
That's great. That's a favor. Excellent. And you are in luck because we are having a limited time offer only.
How do you like that?
What is your name, sir?
I'm Bill Butlinger.
Really, that's your real name? Dear you. My family's built this country, by the way. Yes. You're all thanks to my other line. What? No, but I. Hello? Yeah. No, I'm just on the phone with this stupid salesman. He's so dumb. Probably just gonna keep him on the line forever and not buy anything.
When I get out of here, things are gonna be.
Okay. It's up to you, James. Sorry, that was a family emergency.
Oh no, what's wrong? You know what? That's private.
Give it back!
Or what?
Or, well, just give it back!
Are you threatening me, Metal Mouth?
No, I just.
I'm sorry, he's an old man.
Okay, as I was saying, right now we are having.
Talk louder.
Okay, our prices have never been lower.
Son, you have to talk louder.
Never been lower.
Louder, son!
But Becker! Our prices have never been lower!
Butlicker! Come here!
There. Kelly.
Hey, Gary. I need to get some... Ah, here we are again. Please get out your sketchbooks.
Yeah,
I guess we're... Well, we all handle it differently. I personally do. I'm a little person. Okay. Hey, how are you and Daryl?
We're cool. Bye.
What? Bye. 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 Bye.
That was weird.
Well, what?
Have you ever had...
So any of the thumbs up, hands, bombs, those are good. Mind if I keep it? Hopkins is dominating! Glad that's done. The center of my universe. Sheesh.
What? You were right. I was right. You were right. I knew it the whole time, buddy.
Wow. Yeah.
Southern India, who, despite being welcomed into this country, will now spend the rest of her life in prison for a crime she did commit.
Dwight, I was informed by these gentlemen that the reports that you filed may not entirely be accurate.
What? I don't know what you're talking about. This is the first time I'm hearing about this.
Oh, come on. You juked the stats, company.
Only about a dozen customers now said that they gave us great marks.
What's going on?
I love your tie, Michael.
Oh. Yeah. Kelly.
I was raped.
You cannot say I was raped and expect all your problems to go away, Kelly. Not again. Don't keep doing that. I'll give you one last chance to come clean. Just tell me what happened.
Okay, all right. Okay, I did it. All right, I lied. Whatever, just fire me. But you know what? I did it because you guys didn't come to my party and you said you would try to and then you didn't even show up and so you're bad friends.
We have our confession. I'm calling
security.
Hey, honey.
I'm gonna get one!
I like you, Jimmy, but I think you need
right now!
Get closer! I'm going to catch you! Stop! This is great!
Hey, your grandpa die and leave you his wardrobe?
Are you hurting yet? Are you hurting yet?
You're
getting closer.
You're a complete waste of...
Let's rock!
Violence solves all of life's problems, chump!
You fell a fool with Greg!
You want to see me?
And Beasley?
Hey, what are you doing here?
Who's that?
It's Alex.
You're here to learn.
Maybe I should abuse my authority.
I want to take a big leap. And I want to tell you that I think that you should not move back to Scranton.
Wow.
I'm going to make a bigger leap here. He is into you. Why did you come to New York in the first place?
Because I have a great design program. I wanted to see if I was any good at it. And I wanted to work on my art, too.
All right, you feckless maggots. We'll be playing dodgeball for the next while. Ah, dodgeball. How I love the sound of boys crying in the morning. Much like real life, the strongest will prevail. All right, you lazy bums, look alive! I want everyone to give their best, boys, their best!
Jim's in Scranton.
I know, but all I'm saying is, because even a teeny tiny part of you,
everyone on this team is special!
You guys don't have a hope in heck of winning!
Yeah!
Why are you even trying? I don't even need to buy my victory against the likes of you.
I knew you were a loser, but you're stupid too, huh?
You don't have a chance
against
two nerds!
We're gonna win because we're better!
There's nothing to fear but fear and...
You're pretty dumb for trying this,
stop pretending you have a
chance! I'll show you who's the best! Me!
You forget that I'm an expert! But try...
You know what? We got the power of friendship behind our team! You better be ready to lose, because I'm ready to win!
There's only going
to
be one of us victorious! Me!
Man, I don't...
Stop pretending you're
a champ! You're outclassed and outmatched.
Congratulations.
We're going to win, because we're better! We did it! We won! So what if you won? We're still rich!
Why are you even trying?
Who's on top?
We're on top!
We got the power of friendship behind our team!
You are going to be left in the dust.
Yes.
Why are you doing that?
Bucky doesn't lose!
Teach them the meaning of fear! Kick it!
You, my good friend, have nothing more to worry about. This wedding is officially out of your hands.
I think we can call that a wrap.
Deal. Okay.
I picked my nose so hard, it bled this morning.
Yeah.
Pam, whatever you want.
Can't argue with that.
Hey, buddy.
Buddy. You were gonna make us so happy.
Catch you later.
If you wanted to put the Quinn Drew bottle up there.
You know, we need
Morocco,
like...
It is common to exchange a small gift when you meet somebody for the first time.
I won't throw it away if you want to.
You must always commit suicide.
Give it back!
Or what?
Or, well, just give it back!
Are you threatening me, Metal Mouth?
No, I just...
to the bathroom. This is considered to be polite.
Why are you telling us that?
I am jetting off on an international business trip. Right. To Canada.
Hey, Gary. I need to get something from Mandy.
I keep a mattress.
Care too much for Kiss on the Left.
Gotta get to practice.
Hello, crocodile.
Only school left.
Harry Henderson.
Shh. Down. I sound sad.
Give it back!
Or what?
Or, well, just give it back!
Are you threatening me, Metal Mouth?
No, I just give it back! You can't just steal things from me!
Just checking out where I'm gonna be pretty soon. When Pam gets back, it's gonna be close quarters. It's gonna be a lot of tension.
For you, I'm the dad.
Did you ever try that before?
I suggest.
What?
Here you go.
Oh, Jimmy, thank you. You're wonderful.
You smell real good.
That was exactly as I expected.
And done.
I'll be a cardiovascular surgeon or a neurologist.
That's for me.
If I can't be a physician, I guess I can be a lawyer.
Why are your boys so confusing? I just
Hello?
Don't get
them. Concierge Marie, Michael Scott, good to see you again. This is my associate from Dunder Mifflin, Oscar Martinez.
Nice to meet you.
Works in accounting. This is
yours.
Marie, who works.
Bodyguard!
I'm staying a beautiful night.
Michael, what?
She's foreign. I am for Madame. You're very welcome.
Thank you, Andy.
Thank you.
I'm going to see you guys. Everybody's going to end up dying. And I think it's better to die with the people that you like Oscar and Andy and Concierge Marie, than to know that there's somebody out there that you love that you're not with.
All right, I've scoped out the joint. Those two dudes are as good as naked.
How do you even know they're gay?
Come on, it's Davey Dale and Bobby McGee over there.
Mademoiselle!
Beer me dos Long Island iced teas, s'il vous plaît.
Bad decision in the glass.
I don't care if you're gay, straight, engaged, whatever. A guy needs...
I'm hungry already!
You will thank me when they...
One, two, three, four, five.
You guys like apples? What? You like apples? Sorry. Well, how do you like these apples?
I wish I could do something.
Come on, Panty!
But he could be yours if you play your cards right. Two, leave us alone, right?
You're my friend, right?
Now
I need
you're gonna
help.
Feel the wrath of my tiger! Come on now! Don't be scared!
Your mama hits me!
I've got the speed of a leopard! I'm gonna catch up! Oh, you like that, Chris? We've got a lot of work before us today. Take care to follow my instructions precisely, as we will be working with volatile chemicals today. Fascinating, isn't it? Very good. Carry on. Excellent work today, Mr. Hopkins.
Dwight was in the background. Who is that monkey? Little monkey. You're better than a monkey. You're a princess. That's what makes you special. Royalty. So beautiful. So exotic.
Like that! Your
big caterpillar eyebrows. You're just gorgeous.
I said I'd do it.
I don't know how you can drink all day.
Fatty has arrived!
I feel trapped here. I'm low. The authorities will hear me!
We hit hard out here, chump! Drop that weapon immediately! You are apprehended.
But I probably shouldn't. You know.
Ah! I needed those!
Hey,
you will not. Guess you're not addicted to breathing, huh?
Don't get mad.
Well,
you want to be the best.
Who?
What do you got, hero?
My friends are
you're pathetic,
than
you know that?
Well, can I ask whose fault that is?
She'll always be.
I've gone from an obese to a husky.
That is admirable.
Oh, God.
Why is my ego?
Oh, God. Okay.
What's this? You can't do anything about it.
They're okay.
Listen, man, we don't gotta do this.
I don't know. I mean, it's well written and all. I just...
Has to be done. We'll press on...
Real learning is unstructured. That's what I've always said.
Oh my God, he's gonna kill us.
How about the same try?
Oh. He says it's cool.
I'm afraid that's too short. Keep it up! I'm afraid that's not English. Good show. Good one. That's right! I'm afraid that's not English.
Are treated like human beings.
Everything okay?
Yes. Oh man, she is so pissed. Mm. She's taking us back to first base.
What's first base with Angela?
I get to kiss her forehead. I had a good time hanging out this weekend.
I had a good time, sir.
Wingman for life. WMFL.
Thank you.
Yeah, for chest bump. Roll.
Keep it up!
To get to know a guy who sits 20 feet away from me. And he's delightful.
Yeah, we locked him up for 2 years.
Good, very good. See? Told you, sounds like somebody had a good trip.
No, actually the trip sucked.
Excuse me?
The trip sucked, David. It blew chunks. It was terrible. It was a bad trip.
What are you
I did not like
about?
The trip. Well, starting with the airport shuttle, which was basically just a van, and business class, which was basically just coach. And the hotel, which sucked big time. It sucked.
Sorry to hear the hotel was bad.
Oh, and thanks for the tip on the concierge. That was great. That was great. That was a
okay.
That was really good
Michael,
choice.
Please, let's listen for a second.
No, David, you listen to me. Why do you send her away? That, God, you knew I liked her and you just sent her away and that was a sucky thing to
Michael,
do, man. That was a really sucky thing to do.
Sometimes.
Why have I stayed at Dunder Mifflin for so long? Certainly not because of the paycheck. Because I could be making more money as a doctor or a professional athlete. I think it's because they respect me. A boss that will not fire you, even though you just tell him off right to his face over the phone. That's respect.
You did it, man. Day one. Congrats.
Thanks, man.
I'm coming back the wrong way. It's not because of you. I don't like graphic design. I really didn't like it. It's just designing logos and stuff, and I missed Scranton. But it is not because I missed you. I just really wanted to come home. And I know you said to come home the right way, but you can't tell me what to do. Got it.
I missed you.
I missed you too.
Yes.
You're back.
Yes.
Good.
Okay.
Need you to make
five
copies of these.
Oh, okay, I'll help. Hold on.
Alright. First thing in the morning.
Okay, what did you do, miss?
Less Lies Lie Aisle. Ooh, aisle's a good one. Try aisles with S. You have two S's, right? Aisles should be able to be plural in that way.
Good one.
Cell. Have you done cell yet?
There's not two L's.
Okay. How about miss? Oh, you've done miss. Okay. Smile. And smiles. You haven't done those.
Good show. Well done.
Three little words. How's that so hard?
Sill. S-I. No, it's not two L's. Damn. There's no, you can't do misled.
Slime?
No.
Yeah, slime.
Oh, yeah, you can't do slime. And slimes.
Keep it up!
You already did slimes. You need to do just plain slime.
I already did.
No, you didn't. You have slimes, not slime. And then
good
you can
one.
Do slim after that.
Well done.
And you can do slims. Try it.
Good show.
Yep, it worked.
It didn't seem right, but yep.
Yeah.
We don't
there's
count
no
words that
ones,
short.
Yeah. Damn, this is not hard. This is not easy. Ism. Can you jumble the words? Press R1. Yeah, hell yeah, lime.
That's right!
Limes.
Well done!
Well, that was fun. Sorry.
You don't have another eye.
I'm afraid that's not English. That has to be some sort of slang, yes?
What about less? Oh, you already did less. Shit. Yes, mess.
Good one.
Missile.
No.
Yeah.
Try it, I guess.
Ah, you have been making use of a poet laureate,
you
James.
Had to have misspelled it because you have an M-I-S-S. Oh, you don't have another I. Shit. Never mind then. Well, at least you passed. That really is like one of the hardest
Lord
ones.
Is the worst
I didn't know I could pause
ever.
Before. I ended up failing
really
like the last couple.
I hate this. Now I have to hit you.
I don't ever want to graduate and give up being a prefect.
That's against the rules. Come on, don't be a crybaby. Straight up awesome. There we go. Done.
My blood sugar wasn't so low, you'd be hospitalized right now.
Would you mind giving me a hand?
Why
Why would Mr. Hattrick call me a twerp?
I'm embarrassed to ask, but I want to put chocolate in someone's locker. Will you please do it for me?
Crazy hobo?
Hi there.
You're eating it so fast.
Are you asking me on...
Brownies
for that. I love
pastry,
vinegar,
sugar, and fat. No, thank you.
I'll stick
to my jerky.
Did you hear that Mr. Burton dropped a dump?
Brownies! I'm taking two so I can parcel them up and eat them at my leisure later on. Much healthier.
You taking two?
Yeah, the one I'm Mr. Tibby.
Yeah. Why don't you send that to him in Costa Rica?
I'm just gonna hand it to him right now.
Okay. Weirdo. Why is that weird?
She said she's gonna give it to him right now.
She's probably going to, because they sit next to each other.
Yeah, they used to.
Toby works here again.
Oh, can you imagine?
Oh, no. You don't know.
I don't know. What? Then you should probably just meander back there.
Take a look. See if he's with these
guys. Dare I?
You know what? I'm going to. For old time's sake.
Great practical joke, Jim. Got me go to the annex.
No! God! No! God, please, no! 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 No!
No! Hey, Bubba's, look over here.
Stretch McCurb.
I know, look over here, Bubba's.
Stretch McCurb.
I know, look right here. Come on, look!
Stretch McCurb, you eating my butt.
Come here, Stripes. Look at what I have.
Stretch McCurb.
It's Stripes.
Chuck McCurr likes to.
Stop. My Stripes.
Okay. Well, I'm afraid not.
Toby Flenderson? Chuck McCurr likes this. Look at that.
Oh my god. Stop. Being retarded with the cat. Commands!
Chuck McCurr likes to.
Commands! Commands! Jesus, look up. Look. Don't take away the cat. Now look up him. Come on, Jesus, look up him. Come here, Stripes. Want some water? Oh, Stripes is messing with something of mine.
Also a ticky back there. That's true. People say a ticky.
Oh.
Hi, Stripes. Why are you staring at me?
Move, nerd!
How original. Call me a nerd. What next? Four eyes? Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me.
All right, you ass boy.
Hey, what's this? Class tourist.
Class president, dummy. It says class president.
I know.
That's you?
I'm the most suitable candidate I know.
Yeah, so's your mom.
Yeah, right.
Oh, no.
Yeah, wait, you. Yeah,
don't forget to wipe. How's the campaign, Ernest?
You'll vote for me, won't you?
Yeah, not a chance.
What if I pay you?
Pay me? Now you're talking.
I always knew I was a born leader.
Yeah, but unless you buy everyone's vote, you're never gonna win. Because they are definitely gonna ruin your speech at the debate.
Unless I had a security manager. Oh, please, please,
I don't
please,
know. Security
please,
managers, they cost
please.
A lot of money.
Oh, I have money. I can pay you.
Good. I've always been a politician at heart.
And a painting of some creepy clowns. That is apparently crucial to the structural integrity of the building.
I'm feeling I may be
it.
What's up?
You guys all do me a favor and just not talk about this. Well, you
Myself and my lady, no secrets.
Jim, don't listen to Andy. I think it's so romantic.
Oh, thanks, Bella.
Where's your place?
Oh, it's on Linden Ave, by the quarry. Cool beans, man. I live by the quarry. We should hang out by the quarry and throw things down there.
Definitely we should.
To whoever made the microwave mess. The microwave is a shared kitchen appliance. By not cleaning it up, you are basically telling whoever follows that your time is less valuable, as they will have to scrub out your disgusting splatter. Sincerely, disappoint you.
That is just obnoxious.
No kidding.
Yeah. Wait, what? The mess or the note?
The note.
That's such a perv. Stink ass perv.
I like
what the perv.
Don't you think the person who left
Brent's purring too?
No.
Rhett's finally getting into purring.
Sincerely disappointed. Get off your high horse, Richie. Just because someone likes things clean doesn't mean they're rich. They're rich.
You want to see some real high caliber acting? Well, Mr. Kurt Russell, you are about to be served.
Hey, Toby. Great to have you back, man. Seriously, just a real pleasure to see you.
Her.
Thanks,
Michael. Welcome. Missed you. Missed you as part of our family.
Straps McPurr.
Sweet, I was too best too.
Getting in the game.
So Costa Rica, that was... Did you have fun? That must have been fun. Well, it was amazing. It really was. Thanks for asking. The beaches were pristine.
The beaches
and,
pristine. Yeah, beaches.
The whole thing was incredibly cathartic. Why'd you come back? Why'd you stay? Well, it's actually kind of hard to meet people. I bet. For you. And, yeah, this was hot. Why don't you get an air conditioner? You should have got an air conditioner for yourself. Are you all right, Lynn? I am.
I tried. I tried to talk to Toby and be his friend. But that is like trying to be friends with an evil snail. I feel like I'm dying inside. I feel like I'm getting a little bit too. Go off to college and then murder. I know we're not all of her friends.
Thanks for that.
Man, I'm trying to track cats.
Mine,
I'm trying to do the same sound that they make. Just like you, Bubba's, but you were kind of good at it. Can you try it again? Because I don't know how to make the sound like you.
Whatever.
Come here, Stripes. Pick it to me. Stripes, come here. Stop choosing the easy choice that lays on the ground. Thank you. That's what I'm talking about. I knew it. Sorry, Jesus. Your time is done.
Oh, totally. Sorry. You're talking about the microwave.
Are you reaching away from me?
No.
Reach your arms out.
I'm always this close.
Tap, tap, lady, sing this song. Do-da, do-da. Hello, Pam. Jim, may I have a moment? Pam, please.
Yes. I just have to take this call anyway, so...
Oh, ooh, his mistress. No, I'm kidding. No one would ever cheat on you. You're the complete package, Pam.
What do you mean?
Okay, what I would like you to do is take this folded note and deliver it to Toby Flenderson. I want you to just react to whatever this note... Elicit,
do
not read it beforehand.
Go home to your mom!
Apologies. Do not forget, we are watching you.
You're gonna wish you had a bodyguard. I found a toenail in the meat. Come on now, wait up! Don't be scared. I got something to tell you.
Hey guys, that's really inappropriate.
What's up? I got some photos from Costa Rica.
Yeah?
Okay. Toby, can I see those?
Oh.
scared.
Welcome. I won't mince words, my friends. This school needs help.
Nerd!
My help.
I'm thinking of making pound cake.
Hey, stop it!
Your pound cake right here.
Brutalized. Ouch! This is intolerable. I feel your pain, my children. Do not despair. Salvation is here, my friends.
Look on this!
By choosing me as your leader...
Ernest, you're a dork!
We will usher in a new era.
Ow!
Why is this happening?
Ernest! Your mother
I'm
wants
with
you, to
Ernest!
You want me to whip you, huh?
Abusive prefects?
Gone.
Ouch!
You're going to
That's
be
just not right!
I'm gonna make you swallow this!
Lackluster teaching!
Careful, wimp!
Ow! Physical education!
God! My nose are red. Put me up
full
on
work
and make
will be the
red, mother. Right, Papa?
Ouch! That's just not right!
Triangle!
Money no longer
with you, Ernest!
Hey, make sure
stop it!
Do a triangle!
My opponent would have
so
to
cute. Leave. You have a widow's peak, and I think that's so adorable.
Are more meaningful for your
future. Fine, Papas.
Than decent textbooks and competent teachers.
Hey, you start!
What have sports done for you? Except...
Pansy!
Cause pain and misery.
Why do you even try?
While my opponent may also be more popular. Good-looking and muscular.
Don't mess with me!
Ouch! This is intolerable!
Pansy!
And have the attention of the school bimbos.
You stop!
Ow!
Why do you even try?
Hit him again.
Just doesn't have what it takes to be president!
Loser!
There are some who claim I...
Ow!
You why is this happening? Let me tell you.
Do you like this, you prick?
Ouch! That's just not right!
Worthless!
I've been beat up just as much as you. Hey, stop it!
I heard you like art class, you brute. What are you looking at?
In closing, remember, a vote for E means a vote for me. Thank you, everyone. Good night.
Another job well done.
I framed a bear for eating out of the garbage.
You're my friend, right? I need help.
Sometimes the end justifies the means. Hello. I've seen you guys around.
Hey.
Oh, Scott,
hello.
So I guess you know why I'm here. I need
a bridge.
A bridge? No. I wanted to buy some weed. Some
what?
Grass for me.
You think we have weed?
I heard you did drug. I heard you dealt. I'm not wearing a wire, so
why would you even say that? Hey, it's gonna be $500.
How much?
$500. It's a good price. It's
steep. How many pounds is that?
It's 2 pounds. I'm losing money on this, man. Just do less.
Hey, Pam. I just wanted to let you know. I'm totally on your side with the whole microwave situation.
Thank you.
I was just back there to make some cup of soup. The thing is still a huge mess.
I know, can you believe it?
Yeah, it's crazy. guess the thing is, at some point, notes or no notes, someone's gonna have to just get in there and clean it up.
I guess that's why we have a tampon.
Oh no, I would just make it worse.
How would wiping it with a paper towel make?